According to Moore's law,
the exponential growth in the concentration of transistors in integrated circuit chips
makes computer hardware more and more powerful. Right. Today, a smartphone is 100 million times more powerful than the computer in the rocket that sent men to the moon, and can now easily replace the formerly used dedicated hardware. Except perhaps in the coffee machine. Nowadays, the same goes for network functions. From being linked to dedicated hardware, they become virtualized software that can be run anywhere. It's what we call Network Functions Virtualization, or NFV for short. And just as it was the case for music, video, and communications, the virtualization of network functions allows new uses and much greater flexibility. For instance, a natural disaster, a cyber attack, a spike in demand, or simply a system update. Virtualization allows the network to adapt instantly and even, why not, automatically.
Your updates are being installed.
Everything is becoming more flexible. A flexibility that is essential to build the networks of the future. Networks which must, of course, remain fully secure, reliable, and interoperable. So, at ETSI, we bring together an international community constantly expanding, with operators, manufacturers, IT and cloud players developing specifications and open source components for NFV, essential for the world of tomorrow. Since 2012, ETSI has been the home of NFV. So, join us.
And what about virtualizing the coffee machine? When's that for, huh?
One day? Who knows?